¿Cómo están? Bienvenidas y bienvenidos a un programa más de su revista deportiva. Es Mundo Deportivo Gabo Sports. El día de ayer fue día de entrenadoras fit. Hoy es día de hombres fit, de caballeros fit, de machos fit. Bien, vamos entonces a iniciar este programa trayendo a un gran amigo de nuestro canal. Estamos hablando de el Alce. Sí, señores, nada más y nada menos que desde Rusia viene el Alce con una rutina que nos va a dejar extenuado. Corre y ve. Esta clase de rutinas, y es lo que todos queremos llegar a tener, y por eso nosotros vemos este programa del Mundo Deportivo Gabo Sports, donde tú encontrarás los mejores consejos, las mejores rutinas, los mejores entrenamientos, los mejores entrenadores y entrenadoras para tu condición física.
Just because the gym's closed doesn't mean that you have to skip your workout. Stop making excuses and start your workout at home.
Nuestro programa trayéndonos también una de sus tantas rutinas para mantenerse fit y en buena condición.
Hi guys, this is my gym. I'm gonna show you my routine during the weekend. I hope you like it. I give you a small advice before the workout. Put in a paper what you're gonna do. So you don't stop your rhythm, you check, you do it, you check, you do it. It's my advice. So I'm gonna show you what I do it in my daily life, okay? I hope you enjoy. First of all, let's do it legs. So for exercise, you do it 20 times, 10 times, depend how you feel, okay? First exercise, this one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. My advice to do it 20, as to you. I do it 5 laps, but I recommend for you to start to do it 3 laps. In that way as well, like 1, 2, jump. 1, 2 it, jump. 1, 2 it, jump. 1, 2, jump. 10 times. So second exercise, I will do it some push-up. So 10 or 20, as I told you before. You do it like that, off. You open the arms, you do it like that. If you feel that you don't have power enough in your arms, you do it with bent over, with the knees. You do it like that. I think it's good. 20 or 10. Third exercise. Abs, my favorite. So you do it 2 times of 25. So I recommend the beginning. This is my daughter tomorrow. She dropped me, but it's okay. It's part of my life. So this one. And then you can do this one or that one. The basic ones. You understand? So you do the basic, or you do it like that. I recommend in the beginning series of 10, but do it 2-3 times, okay? So be like that. So, for exercise, for gluteus, it's very important as well to do it gluteus. You can do it like that, and over, and knee in front, push, 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 front, push, push, push. Understand? I think this is a good one for the bum, okay? And for the legs as well. So the fifth, the simple ones, but it's very important as well. You do it like that. More than fica aqui. Pera, fica aqui. Okay? This. You open your legs and do it like that. 10 times or 20. I'm gonna repeat all the time because it's up to you. So let's do it another one, which is very important for abs, for the core, for the legs. So I'm gonna do it all exercise. So 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Legs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. If you feel good, touch your knee. 10 more. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This one is very important, so it's up to you. Let's do it another one. I'm a little bit tired. So, the other one, it's lower back, this muscle here. Very important. Bend over, you go to this, four, can you do it? Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You rest 10 seconds and you do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ten. Stand up, breathe. So this is what I do every time. I hope you enjoyed my videos. This is my workout. And my advice is to do it 3 laps. I do it 5 laps. You can start with 3, but I recommend that for the beginning. Take care, guys. Bye.
Cuéntanos, ¿qué te apasiona? ¿Tu personaje favorito? Las mascotas que son parte de tu familia. La conexión con la naturaleza. Recuerdos inolvidables. ¿Eres aventurera? ¿O tal vez alegre y divertida? ¿Tierna y tranquila? ¿Amante de los videojuegos? ¿Segura y fuerte? ¿Aficionado a los deportes? Para los niños, ternura, diversión, playa. Y seguro tienes algún amigo al cual sorprender. Para todo esto, EW Shoes materializa tus pensamientos y gustos y los hace realidad. Regala arte y diversión y dale un toque diferente a tu vida. Contáctanos.
Hemos llegado al final de este programa, agradeciéndoles a todos por los views, por los likes, por los comentarios, por las sugerencias y principalmente por las suscripciones. Dios les pague. Les agradezco de todo corazón. Con nosotros, si Dios lo permite, el gran creador del universo no dispone de otra cosa hasta el día de mañana.